get ready to match the stars. Actor and comedian Jimmie Walker. From Mama's Family, Vicki Lawrence Schultz. Match game zone, Charles Nelson Reilly. From The Home Show, Shelley Taylor Morgan. Actor and comedian Bob Sala. And from The Simpsons, Marcia Wallace. As we play the all-new star-studded Match Game. And here's the star of Match Game, Ross Schaefer.
Thank you, Gene. Thank you, Gene Wood. Hello, everyone. Thank you all. Welcome to Match Game. Thank you. Hello, everyone.
Hello, Ross.
Hey.
Well, Jimmie Walker, how are you?
I'm fine. Just came back from scuba diving, a fun thing for a black man.
What'd you do with scuba diving?
I was a scuba diving down in the Caribbean, brother. It was wild. I never been. I was buoyant, man. I went in the water and everything. It was salt water. I was bouncing around. Sharks waving, black whales coming by. It was incredible. I loved it. Yeah. I never been scuba-ring before. It was incredible.
Scuba-ring, man.
At my boom box down there, the fish were gone. Incredible. I love it. I'm going again, man. Get ready. I'm scuba-ring now, brother. I'm hooked like a fish.
I've never seen you so passionate about a sport.
Got to go, man.
Hi, Tom. How are you?
Great. Great to be back.
You scuba?
Never have, but never. Looking forward to it.
Looking forward to it. You sell real estate.
No, actually, I develop it.
You do. Well, you have developed $1,300 from our show yesterday.
Very happy. Thank you.
Kathy, how are you?
Fine.
Now, it's just a guess, but I'm thinking you might be in the military.
Yes.
No, she just borrowed my jacket.
She got your jacket.
I gave it to you, right, Kathy?
You are a sergeant.
Yes, I am.
Wow.
In the
what?
United States Marine Corps.
In the Marine Corps. That's right. See, I think I can speak for all of us and say we're very proud of all of you.
I watched America Week, Charles.
Yes. It's coming out on video cassette.
Everything else is right. Well, it's nice to have you here.
Thank you.
Now, you have a rifle thing. You must be a good shot here or something.
Very good.
You're very good.
Oops. Yes.
Okay.
A lot of practice.
All right, we're going to play Match Game. Every correct match is worth $50. Winner goes on to play Superman. A shot at 10,000. You want A or B, Tom?
I'll go with B, please.
All right.
Get Ross some carnival work here.
All right.
Don't mess with her, Ross.
All right. Old Man Periwinkle said,
yeah.
Yes.
I took my new dog for a walk.
New dog.
I said new.
New dog.
I took my brand new dog for a walk.
Put your teeth in.
I couldn't keep up with him. So I swapped him for a blank.
How are you doing, Bob?
I'm fine.
Got it?
And Old Man Periwinkle.
Good, okay, we have now. Tom, Old Man Periwinkle said, I took my new dog for a walk, couldn't keep up with him, so I swapped him for a...
Snail.
Swapped him for a snail. What do you say, Jim?
I guess this must be our $10,000 question. Snail.
That's right, a snail.
That's good. I thought a snail, but then I thought, where would you get the leash?
That's right.
You know, so I went for a little bigger. I went for a turtle.
You went for a turtle.
A small man shop. Go to the small man shop, you get a little tiny leash.
Charles?
Snail.
Yeah. All right. Thank you, Charles.
Not bad. Old Man Periwinkle couldn't keep up with his dog, so he swapped him for a what?
Well, when I was a little girl, I had one, and I called it Flaps. A tortoise.
Tortoise?
And ask me someday, and I can tell you how you can tell a male tortoise from a female tortoise.
Bob?
Two-headed bulimic contra dwarves who hate their mothers. Next, Geraldo. Okay. I also went for turtle.
Turtle.
Just think of the droppings. Snail droppings. Impossible to...
Marcia?
Ross? add this to your list of things you never knew about Marcia Wallace and don't care. I, too, am a scuba diver. Thank you.
Thank you.
I am, yes, I am certified. I said certified, not certifiable. And I have been down 120 feet. Thank you.
Top that, Jim.
But well, did you match?
I didn't know you had to be certified, brother. I just thought you had to be bona fide.
And it's still wrong.
And it's still wrong, Colonel.
Nice. Okay, struggle. Sergeant.
All right. You're not carrying. You're not packing heat now, are
you? No.
All right. Excuse me, Ross. Go ahead.
Harvey, the inventor, said, "I guess you can't use Teflon for everything."
Oh.
No. People keep sliding off my latest invention, the Teflon blank. Keep sliding off my latest invention, the Teflon blank. Yeah. Okay. Bob likes that one. Shelley has one.
Yeah.
All right, Kathy. Harvey the inventor said, "I guess you can't use Teflon for everything. People keep sliding off my latest invention, the Teflon
toilet."
Teflon toilet. That's why she's a sergeant.
That's right.
All right, Jimmy.
This woman
that.
Will never go down the drain. Toilet seat.
Hey, hey, hey. Good for you, Kathy.
I've had them sliding off the
lazy boy.
Lazy boy.
The lazy boy's the cleaner.
Lazy boy.
Yeah.
I know. Mine wasn't in the toilet.
Toilet!
Woo!
People keep sliding off the Teflon what? And we want toilet.
That was such a good answer, but I thought and thought,
yes?
And I came up with dentist's chair, which maybe some people would like.
See, that was as bad as my lazy boy.
Dentist chair? Did you think she was going to match that dentist chair?
Very close. That's on the cutting edge.
She'll say dentist chair. That's what she'll say.
I had that too. No, I didn't. The cutting edge of match game isn't here. I actually thought this man was quite a ladies' man, so he had himself a Teflon bed, ladies and gentlemen.
A Teflon bed.
Teflon mattress.
Well, they hate you almost.
Thank you. They love me again. They still love me.
Now, of course, the audience likes you.
Certainly. Just my answer.
So all you have to do is match.
Me?
Yes.
No. Well, I've tried so hard to get my mind out of the toilet, you know? I've tried so hard after my answers of recent days, and I did it, but it's no good.
What is that? Oh, the Teflon sheets. Teflon sheets. Oh, now, stop it. We have a score result tied up, 100 apiece. We'll be back with matchup.
Parents.
It's all tied up now, 100 apiece. Tom and Kathy. Time for us to play matchup, though, and both of you can build up your score by playing against the clock. Tom, you're the incumbent champion. We'll let you go first. Who do you want to play with?
Vicki, please.
Okay. All right, we'll show you some matchups. Every time you and Vicki agree, you get $50. Let's put 30 seconds on our clock. Ready? Go. Pinch blank. Pinch hit, pinch pennies.
Pinch hit.
No match. Palm blank. Palm springs, palm tree.
Palm springs.
Match. Rock blank. Rock Hudson, rockabye baby.
Rock Hudson.
Match. Face blank. Face to face, face the music.
Face to face.
No match. Church blank. Church key, church mouse.
Church mouse.
No match. Time blank. Time out, time magazine.
Time out.
No match. Birth blank. Birthmark, birthstone.
Birthmark. Oh.
Ah, no. No, sorry. Two matches.
Oh, Tom.
Kathy?
Shelley.
Oh, you and Shelley. All right. Okay, 30 seconds on our clock. You get $50 for every match. Ready? Go. Who blank? Who done it? Who cares?
Who done it?
No match. World blank. World Series, world premiere.
World premiere.
Match. Johnny blank. Johnny Depp, Johnny come lately.
Johnny come lately.
No match. Saint blank. Saint Nick, Saint elsewhere.
Saint Nick.
Match. Knit blank. Knit wit, knit pick.
Knit wit.
Match. Swing blank. Swing low, swing your partner.
Swing low.
Match. House of blank. House of Representatives. Oh. You're well, Kathy. Nice job. A pretty commanding lead at this point. We'll be back with more match game. Here we go. Tom, you got to go first here, although you're trailing at this point.
Number 8, please.
Okay. In Canada.
Oui.
Oh, yeah, it's our neighbors to the north.
Oui.
They love to drink moose head beer. Mm.
But in Nerdocrumbasia, they love to drink moose blank beer.
Good luck to all of our contestants.
So if the turtle is wearing a teddy.
Yes.
All right, here we go. Everybody has their answers, Tom. In Canada, they love to drink moose head beer, but in Nerdocrumbasia, they love to drink moose...
Tinkle?
Moose tinkle beer?
Oh, Tom.
Well, the pressure's off us.
I guess moose. That's as good as the galoshes answer yesterday.
Yeah. Tom, it's a good thing you're in real estate. All right, Jimmie.
For a minute there, I felt bad when I gave my answer. I'm all right now, brother. I'm all right now. Moose back beer.
Moose back beer?
Moose back, because the back of a moose, because they got little... We can get a new crowd in here, you know. Oh, yeah, no more free soft drinks for this crowd. No, sir.
Moose back. Vicki, what did you have?
One of my favorite barnyard animals, the moose ass.
Moose ass.
Moose tail beer.
Moose tail beer, yeah, moose tail beer.
Moose tail beer.
Shelley, the moose dentist chair beer.
Moose antler beer.
Moose right. Antler beer.
Whoa. Whoa.
Anyway, don't you boo.
I went with moose droppings beer.
Moose droppings beer.
Ask for it by name.
It's almost a match.
Oh, get some today.
Moose tickle, same
Marcia.
Here.
And of course, this is so much more tasteful. Moose butt beer. Moose butt. Yes.
Okay, Gabby.
There we go. That
was a tough one. Mavis said to Ethel, when my husband barbecues, he wears my apron. And Ethel said, boy, you're lucky, because when my husband barbecues, he wears my blank.
Boy.
Moose breath. Yeah, that's good, Gene. Moose breath.
Moose breath here.
It's late, but it's very late. All right, there we have it. Kathy. I feel like I should call you Sergeant Kathy?
No, Kathy's okay.
Just Kathy's fine? Okay.
Thank you.
Mavis said to Ethel, when my husband barbecues, he wears my apron. Ethel said, you're lucky, because when my husband barbecues, he wears my...
Lingerie.
Lingerie.
I said dress.
Wearing a dress.
A level of
plug. A level of plug.
A level of plug.
Could have said it better, could we?
I think this is a match, Ross. It's in the lingerie department. It's in the same drawer, the bra.
A bra?
Oh,
a bra?
Come on.
Oh, oh.
Absolutely.
Oh, yes.
Oh, the judges say no.
The judge. Yes. Hey, brother.
The judge said no on that one. Charles?
Well, there's another game show scandal. Remember the one in the 60s? This is something. Rough Sergeant Rifleman holds co-contestant at gunpoint and forces him to say, tinkle. Now, this is a word I love, and I really think it's lingerie with a capital L. Peignoir.
A peignoir?
Oh, yeah.
Peignoir, judges?
A judge doesn't even know what a peignoir is!
Yes.
Well, you
how about that? We got a nice match there. Shelley, my husband barbecues. He doesn't wear an apron. He wears my...
I'm going to argue about this. Panties.
Panties? Ooh, let's see now. The judges know they don't give it
they
to you. Sorry.
You know,
and I think the book's coming out on this.
I have to watch because I've actually barbecued in Shelley's panties a couple of times. Oh. No?
No. Marcia?
I'm going to have to threaten the judge. He knows perfectly well about lingerie because I have pictures of them in his bra and panties. Thank you.
One match.
Bra is a lingerie.
Man. Oh, no, they're saying that is specific. The lingerie is more general, and that is too specific.
Ross, well, you're getting on my nerves.
And I'm not even judging the show.
I know.
All right, now our score, look at this, is 200 for Tom. Kathy, you have 350, but it's time for final matchup. Puts it up in the air. Whoever's ahead at the end of this round wins the game and a chance to play for a possible 10,000. So, Tom, we'll let you go first. Who do you want to play with?
Need to come back a little bit here. Bob? Let's do it.
All right.
Yeah, you and Bob Sarlacc.
I don't like to beat the sergeant, but we're going to have to try. All right, here we go.
All right, matchups are now worth $100. You get 45 seconds instead of 30. Good luck, and go.
Blank booth. Tanning booth, kissing booth.
Kissing booth.
Match. Blank farm. State farm, ant farm.
State farm.
Match. Blank hanger. Clothes hanger, paper hanger.
Clothes hanger.
No match. Blank dropper. Name dropper, eyedropper.
Name dropper.
Match. Blank keeping. Housekeeping, safekeeping.
Housekeeping.
No match. Blank signal. Busy signal, smoke signal.
Busy signal.
No match. Blank race. Chariot race, human race.
Human race.
Match. Blank pole. Flagpole, tadpole.
First one, flagpole.
That's a match. Blank game. Shell game, match game.
Match game.
Match game is a match. Blank arches. Fallen arches, golden arches.
Golden arches.
No match. Blank size. Hat size. Six matches. Kathy.
Charles.
Sure.
All right, is you and Charles.
Good luck, Sarge, baby.
Good luck, too.
Kathy, you can good go luck. For the win. If you can beat 800. Let's have 45 seconds on our clock. And go. Blank Wallace. Mike Wallace, Marcia Wallace.
Marcia Wallace.
Match. Blank ticket. Speeding ticket, meal ticket.
Meal ticket.
Match. Blank half. Half and half, better half.
Better half.
No match. Blank tied. Hog tied, tongue tied.
Tongue tied.
No match. Blank bond. James Bond, savings bond.
James Bond.
Match. Blank wood. Gene wood, knock on wood.
Gene wood.
No match. Blank bits. Kibbles and bits, tidbits.
Tidbits.
Match. Blank wheat. Buckwheat, whole wheat.
Whole wheat.
Match and win. Well, Tom, we have to say goodbye to you, but you have $1,300.
Had a great time.
We had a great time.
Thank
with
you, everybody.
Thank you so much. All right, we'll be right back with our Big Money Super Match. Right. We're in the right spot now.
Yeah.
This is fun, isn't it, getting to this point?
This is great.
Good. All right. Well, now we can hopefully line up $10,000 for you.
Okay.
We'll start with an audience match. We recently polled studio audience and got their best response to this, Kathy. Pot blank. Guess the most popular answer, you get $500. Second most popular answer is worth $300. Third best answer, $200. And you can get some help here from three non-commissioned officers.
Charles.
Pot luck.
Pot luck.
Okay. Vicki.
How about pot of gold?
Oh, that's good. Pot of gold. One more.
Hold down those on the top row. Jimmy.
Pot roast.
Yo.
Pot roast. Pot luck.
Thank you.
Pot of gold or one of your own?
Pot luck.
Pot luck.
Yeah, I think
so. All right, Kathy, let's see what you've done here. What is the $200 answer? Pot belly.
Yeah.
$300 answer is?
I got that.
Pot of gold.
Saying, y'all.
Oh, my.
We're
the
quiet.
One we want, is it there behind the $500 answer?
Yeah. Yeah. What's the matter with these people?
It's life
without a
car. Okay. You're in good shape now. $500 means you'll play for at least 10 times that amount or 5,000. Double that. You get a lucky spin. Wheel of the military.
The wheel of the military.
Yep. Okay. All right, Kathy, you want a good spin? Oh, Kathy.
Great.
Right on, right on schedule is it. I've never heard a sergeant scream like that. But I like it. All right, to win this money, you have to have an exact match, head-to-head
the
with...
The minute Vicki. That thing lands on you, my hands just start sweating.
It's a lot of pressure, isn't it?
It's true. Oh, just
sure, $10,000.
Write her a check out of your own money, then.
It'll shut up.
please, Noel, from our audience. Vicki, write down your answer for this. Blank your fingers. Blank your fingers. Blank your fingers. Vicki, with her sweaty hands, has an answer.
Oh, it's awful. I hate it.
Kathy, what were you thinking of?
Snap your fingers.
Snap your Vicki, for $10,000, can you match snap your fingers?
See, and I have them every... I have them like that for you. I said cross.
Cross your fingers. Cross your fingers. Well, you still are champion, Kathy. You're coming back and playing another time, so we'll take a short break and be back. Well, Kathy, the $10,000 got away from you today, but you could have another shot tomorrow.
That's right.
You have $1,350, $1,350.
Yeah.
Come back tomorrow.
Hey.
Good, and we'll see you on our next match game. Bye, everyone.
Departing contestants will receive Pillsbury Bundt Cake. What an easy way to make a great impression. Enjoy it in new chocolate caramel from Pillsbury. Limited edition Ray-Ban precious metal sunglasses by Bao Shalom feature rare metals and 24-karat gold frames with changeable lenses in gray, black, or white. Magnavox portable stereo AM-FM dual cassette recorder is smart, very smart. Its turbo-based generator gives it great sound performance furnished by Magnavox. Mark Goodson, television production.